doing this is we're going to put the seasoning down in these holes. I have it in a bag because I'm going to wrap this in a freezer bag after seasoning it and put it in the freezer. Other people may do this differently, but this is how I do mine. Okay, and we're going to use that cilantro and garlic, some Goya adobo, and some complete seasoning.